the best day of my life?
It's going to be the best day of your life.
That's a big claim. That is a big claim. Alright, I'm down.
Alright, caught the man in a lie. He said we were going on a bus. Unless it's like an Airbus. We're not on a bus. I don't know where are we going?
Los Angeles.
Oh, I love that. That's awesome. How fun is that? I mean, this guy, I don't know what kind of experience he just planned, but I like it so far. I was literally told, pack a bag, bring a dress, we're going to a winery, and that was about it.
To Paso Robles. Congratulations.
Thank you. That guy. Oh, he's the best. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah. This girl just got engaged. Yeah.
It's not girlfriend anymore.
606.
It's fiance.
We have a little friend, Ella.
Hi, Ella.
She is adorable.
Those paws.
Mm-hmm.
Experience so smart. That you're not, interrupted by other guests.
This right here is my kind of a picnic. I have a seat, I have tables, we have chairs. It's kind of amazing. We have a cheese plate with apricots, lunch, a beautiful dog, and my fiance. And I'm so excited. My kind of picnic in the middle of a vineyard. Look at that beautiful, beautiful, beautiful ring. Wow. Under an oak tree. All right, tears. We've been listening to music and it's been amazing. Basically took us through our first, second, third, fourth, fifth dates until this one came to her senses. I was like, I love this guy. Like, months before I actually said, I love you. I just knew. He knew on the plane. It took me a second. One second. I love him.